Now, children, we are going to discuss the exercise of this chapter, that is of singular and plural. So let's start with question number A. Fill in the blanks with the plural form of the nouns given in the brackets or given in brackets. So you have to fill the blanks with the plural form of this singular noun which are given in these brackets. Right, so let's start with question number one. The dash of the tree swayed in the wind. So here we have branch. As you can see, the word ends with ch. Just to make it plural, you have to add es. So branch will become branches. So the branches of the tree swayed in the wind. So see the next one. We are going to Nainital during our holiday. So it ends with y, so what you will add? S. So holiday will become holidays. The dash are grazing on the hill side. Here we have sheep. As I told you that the singular and plural form of sheep will remain the same. So the plural form of sheep will be sheep only. So what you will write here? The sheep are grazing on the hill side. Okay, see the next one. English and science are his favorite subject. So plural of subject will be subjects. Did you see the dash running down the road? So here we have policeman. So just to make it plural, what you have to do here, you have to change its internal vowel A into E. A will change into E. So policeman will become policemen. So did you see the policeman running down the road? Okay, see the sixth one. The teacher signed the children's diary. Okay, so just to make it plural, you have to add I-E-S. So diary will become diaries. So the teacher signed the children's diaries. Pink and gold are my favorite color. Its plural will be colors. Complete these exercises singular, so its plural will be exercises. So complete these exercises quickly. My dash have come to visit me, so here cousin is given, so its plural will be cousins. The generals attain the function with the wife is given. As you can see, it ends with fe, so this fe will be replaced with V-E-S. So wife will become wives. So the general attended the function with their wives. Is it clear? Now we will see question number B. Write the plurals. You have to write the plural forms of the given singular form. For example, take question number one. Glass. Its plural will be glasses. Why? Because as I told you, the words which ends with double S, X and CH takes ES to change into plural. It means you have to add ES to make them plural. So glass, we have double S, so you need to add ES to make it plural. X, boxes, ES, bench, need to add ES to make it plural. So bench, benches. Moon, add S, moons. Bicycle, bicycles. Wife, here we have fe, so this fe will be replaced by ves, so wife, wives. Leg, just add s, legs. Cloth, clothes, need to add s here. Bread will become breads. Cow, just add s to make it plural, cows. King, add s, kings. Shelf, as you can see, we have F here, so F will be replaced by V-E-S. Shelf, shelves. Army, here we have Y, so this Y will be replaced by I-E-S in its plural form. So army will become armies. Tomato, just add E-S as it ends with O, so you have to add E-S. So tomato, tomatoes. Horse, just add S to make it plural, horse, horses. Mouth, add S, mouths. Pear, pairs. Just add s to make it plural, fly. As you can see, we have y here, so this y will be replaced by ies. So fly will become flies. Habit, simply add s, so habit will become habits. Son-in-law, to make it plural, where you will add s? Yes, you have to add s with son. Okay, so the plural of son-in-law will be sons-in-law, not son-in-laws. Just keep in mind this one. Son-in-law, plural will be sons-in-law. You have to add s with son, not with law. Understood? So sons-in-law. Okay, now next see, now let's see the next one. So here what you have to do, you have to circle the singular form of the noun with blue color and plural form with pink color. In the given sentence, you have to mark singular with singular with blue and plural with pink color, right? So first identify which one is singular word and which one is plural. So I think reindeer are very pretty animals. Reindeer here is singular, and animals, there are so many animals, so it is plural. Understood? Okay, see the next one. My watch, watch is singular, only one watch we have here, tells time, and it even plays music and takes photographs. So photographs will be plural. Among all the women, be careful here. Here the spelling of woman is W-O-M-E-N. It is plural. The Negro woman, and here the spelling of woman is W-O-M-A-N. This is singular, was the tallest. Please change your brush every month. Here brush is your singular. This road leads to my house. Road is singular, and even house is also singular. Suresh always gives me the cherries from his cake. So here cherries will be plural, and cake, here only we have one cake, so this is singular. Who is going for the movie? Here only we are discussing about one movie, so this is singular. Do you know where the torch is? So torch here is singular. The pony became tired after it climbed the hill. So here we are talking about a single pony, that is the baby of a horse. So this is singular here. May I borrow your cycle for an hour? So here which word is singular? Cycle. Here we are talking about a single cycle, so this is singular. Understood? Okay, so this activity, Joan, is your homework. Here you have to write only its singular form. Understood? Just keep the rules in mind and complete this work. Okay, so learn all the rules of this singular and plural. Thank you and happy learning.